Here at Siteman Cancer Center, we're able to really span the spectrum of problems. We have a big department and a lot of support.
The benefit of being at Siteman is that discoveries are being made about how cancers behave.
We are seeing progress that is measurable. You can really quantitate it and measure it, and I think there's every reason to be hopeful. The era of personalized care really started with Siteman Cancer Center. We know that tumors occur because there's something wrong with their DNA compared to the DNA in a normal cell, and every patient has their tumor sent for a clinical cancer gene sequencing.
We want to understand every individual's tumor from a mutational point of view. We look for particular hotspot mutations in patients' tumors with the hope that some of these mutations are actually driving the tumor, so that when we hit those mutations with drugs, that we can slow down the growth of the tumor cells or even kill the tumor cells.
There are several alterations that we look for that really provide us important information for the type of tumor a patient has. In some instances, guide the treatment that we may pursue for particular patients. Because Siteman Cancer Center is such a large organization at this point and so well established in the NCI Comprehensive Cancer Scheme, we're fortunate to have a multitude of clinical trial options for patients.
There's between 30 and 40 that are enrolling patients in the adult and pediatric brain tumor realms.
It is extremely important for brain tumor patients to be in clinical trials because these diseases remain very challenging.
When you're in a setting where fundamental discoveries are being made, sometimes those discoveries might point the way forward to better potential treatments.
Clinical trials are a very structured, ethical, and formalized way of introducing new treatment approaches.
Some of those clinical trials could be in the form of the device, electromagnetic device Uptune, or it could be one of the checkpoint inhibitors or any intracellular blockage that would inhibit that cell growth and make overall survival for those patients better while maintaining their quality of life.
There's a personalized vaccine trial that we have for patients with glioblastoma that I think is very exciting. And in addition to that, there's a trial that combines laser interstitial thermal treatment with checkpoint blockade immunotherapy agent that is also very compelling. And these are at early stages here, but I think that they really speak to the ability of investigators.
The interventional trials are getting at the brain tumor problem from a number of different avenues. One is by trying to improve the immune system's response to treat the tumor itself.
I mean, that lesion got bigger, they thought it's progression, you saw us a couple days ago.
Another angle is targeted therapies. Therapies that are getting at the abnormal proteins that exist in patients' tumors.
A lot of that work started here, but over the last 7 years, the encyclopedia of cancer is really being written. And by really understanding each person's tumor at that level of detail, that we will be able to exploit that information in a personalized way.
The ultimate goal of all what we do here at Siteman Cancer Center to make sure our patients getting the best care physically and spiritually.